Good morning. Your Oak Ridge Senior Ministry, Youth Ministry, and Church School Ministry request all to support Black History Month by celebrating the lessons of Black Wall Street. At the turn of the 20th century, the Greenwood District of Tulsa, Oklahoma, was more than 35 city blocks of thriving shops, hotels, theaters, and more. And all of them were Black-owned. The district was founded by Black men and women, many of whom were descendants of slaves, and it became known as Black Wall Street. Greenwood was home to doctors, lawyers, and entrepreneurs. For years, it was a beacon for African Americans looking to escape the discrimination and violence of the Jim Crow South and live a peaceful and safe life. Black Wall Street was a testament to Black entrepreneurship, community support, and self-reliance. By leveraging policy, innovation, local relationships, and community connectivity, Black Wall Street became a national symbol in the Black community of what can be done in the face of segregation, systemic racism, and difficult circumstances. But even in Greenwood, not everyone was safe. Racial tensions and violence with the neighboring white residents in Tulsa boiled over. And on May 31st, 1921, a race massacre ensued, killing hundreds of Greenwood's residents and leaving the district in ashes. So today, how can we individually and collectively support our African American brother and sister entrepreneurs? Let's support them by purchasing from their businesses, utilizing their services, and turning dollars over and over within our communities. If you are a Black business owner, Oak Ridge First Baptist Church supports you. Please contact our church office with your contact information and business specifics so we may include you on our Oak Ridge First Baptist Church website listing of entrepreneurs. For your convenience and support, our church office will send to you a WFMY News 2 link to the many Black-owned businesses in the Triad. And you may also search Facebook for Black-owned businesses in the Triad. Let us commit to utilizing at least 2 Black-owned businesses this month and more thereafter. Black entrepreneurs, we can build your business. Thank you.